In 2014, LeBron James lost to the San Antonio Spurs in the NBA Finals. Now, LeBron's legacy with the Heat have been insane. 2 titles in 4 years, so he had to make a big decision for his future. After being hated by his own city he was raised up in, LeBron James of St. Vincent St. Mary High School in Akron, Ohio, decided not to resign with the Heat and go back to the Cleveland Cavaliers. He came home. In LeBron James' first year with the Cavs, fell short losing to the 2015 Warriors, but then the next year they came back from a 3-1 lead and beat the Warriors, but in 2017, this year, they lost. But imagine this, we rewind it back to 2014 and LeBron stays with the Miami Heat and Dwayne Wade. How would he do? What would the NBA be like? We are gonna find out today on NBA 2K17. This should be interesting, guys. Let's get it. We are now on the sticks. I am in the NBA 2K17 My League, and here's the Miami Heat roster. LeBron James, D. Wade, Chris Bosh, look at LeBron, 97 overall, Dwayne Wade, 92, and they also have Hassan Whiteside and Goran Dragic. So since LeBron stayed with the Miami Heat, the Cavs now have Andrew Wiggins. They didn't trade their draft pick. They decided to draft Andrew Wiggins. Now they have Kyrie Irving. So that means they had no trade from the Timberwolves. So the Wolves kept Kevin Love, 85 overall at the time. These are all current rosters, guys. Current overalls of the time period. We're about to simulate to the end of the season, guys. I will see you there in a second. Remember, this is simulated by 2K17, not me. 2015 NBA season. Here we go. Let's get started. End of the season, and the MVP goes LeBron James, 26 points, 9 rebounds, adding another one to the resume. And Andrew Wiggins of the Cleveland Cavaliers is the Rookie of the Year. So imagine if the Cavs didn't trade for Kevin Love, and actually, Andrew Wiggins, I don't know how his career would be going, but Eric Spoelstra, the Miami Heat head coach, and look at the Miami Heat. They went 66-16. There's the All-NBA first team. We'll look at the conference standings. Remember, this is 2015. We got the Heat number one and the Cavs at two with Andrew Wiggins. Are you serious? You guys see the rosters. I mean, the conferences right there. But the Western, the Warriors actually won it this year, guys. If you don't remember, the 2015 NBA season were the Warriors winning it, beating the Cavs in 6 games. Yeah. So they're actually a 4 seed in this. The Oklahoma City Thunder, 1 seed. Let's get into the playoffs. We are the number one seed, the Miami Heat, playing against the Orlando Magic. Let's see who they have. They are the 8th seed. They got Nikolai Vucic. I don't know if I pronounced that right. And they got Oladipo. Let's get into round one. Here we go, playoff time in round one. The Miami Heat are going to beat the Orlando Magic in 5 games. So there you have it. The Miami Heat with D-Wade, LeBron James, and Chris Bosh are headed to the NBA Conference Semifinals. So I couldn't get the end of game simulation, but we made it to the second round, played the Wizards, we swept them, and now we're going to be headed to the NBA Conference Finals. I'm sorry, guys, I couldn't get the video. So let's find out who we play. We've played the Atlanta Hawks. They beat the Cavs in 5. NBA Conference Finals and LeBron James and Dwayne Wade's Miami Heat in 2015 end up beating the Atlanta Hawks, and now they are going to the finals. LeBron's going back. Let's see if he can win it this time after losing the Spurs last year. Now we play the Oklahoma City Thunder with Kevin Durant and Russell Westbrook. They beat the defending, the actual life champs, Golden State Warriors in 7 games. So here we go. Let's get this series going. We are headed at it in game number 7. Thunder lead by 2. A double overtime. 18 seconds to go. Whoever wins this wins the championship. LeBron down by 2. Spin move on KD. Gets to the... Oh, he got fouled. LeBron James is headed to the line for the biggest free throws of his career right here. They need to force overtime. He's got the first. LeBron James' second free throw is good. Can they win the NBA title or will the Thunder upset them? 13 seconds to go. The Thunder could be the NBA champs here if they get a score. Or the Heat can stop them, and we're going to another overtime here in Miami. Game 7, winner goes home. Russell Westbrook got it! The Brody! Are you kidding me? One of the most clutch plays I've seen ever. Miami down by 2. Their season is on the line. The NBA championship is all on the line. Hassan Whiteside to LeBron. 8 seconds. 7 seconds. LeBron guarded by KD. They need it here. LeBron. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. For the championship. Push up the three. No good. And the Oklahoma City Thunder beat LeBron James in the Miami Heat. The Thunder are the champions. Are you kidding me right now? LeBron, back-to-back finals losses. First the Spurs, now the Thunder. What will he do? The Thunder beat the Heat in 7. Looks like the Heat had a really nice ride to the finals, but once they got there, the Western Conference Thunder just beat them. Wow. 2015 NBA rookies Porzingis, Karl-Anthony Towns, Devin Booker, and more are now going to be on different teams because the draft is different, and here we go. Number 1 goes Karl-Anthony Towns to the New York Knicks, D'Angelo Russell at number 2, and I know these guys, the players in the pictures look not like him at all, but I just had to find this roster. Porzingis to the Kings at number 5, Devin Booker to the Milwaukee Bucks at 7, okay. You guys see the roster, I'm just scrolling through it. That's about it for the 2015 NBA draft. Let's get into the offseason. Jimmy Butler of the Chicago Bulls has reached a deal with the Cleveland Cavaliers here in the 2015 offseason, and Kemba Walker and Greg Monroe have decided to go to the Boston Celtics. Wow. Here are the rosters for this 2016 NBA season, or I should say 2015-2016. LeBron on the Miami Heat with Dwayne Wade still. The Cavs have Jimmy Butler now with Andrew Wiggins and Kyrie. That should be scary. The Cavs ended up being a 2 seed last year in my simulation. There you go. The Celtics with Greg Monroe, Kemba Walker, Avery Bradley. I don't know how that's going to work out. But, you know, Grizzlies got LaMarcus Aldridge now. That should be really nice for them with Marcus Gasol and Mike Conley. Carmelo, Karl Towns on the Knicks. Thunder stayed the same. Kevin Durant, Russell Westbrook. The Timberwolves picked up Isaiah Thomas to join Kevin Love. Zach Randolph to the Trailblazers. Let's get into this season. 2015-2016 NBA season. See you in a second. It ends off here. The MVP is again LeBron back to back. Wow, he's just having a fun time in Miami. And Karl-Anthony Towns, rookie of the year of the New York Knicks. Kawhi Leonard, defensive player of the year. I'm just laughing at the picture of Karl Towns. I know it doesn't look like him. I know you guys might comment that. And the Miami Heat, once again, coach of the year. That's not even my Eric Spoelstra, but NBA All-First Team right there. You see Kyrie, Paul George, LeBron. The conference standings of this season, 2016, where the Cleveland Cavaliers with LeBron actually won it in real life. So the Miami Heat, 1 seed, 2 seed, Cleveland Cavaliers with Jimmy Butler. You see the Pacers, Celtics, Raptors, Bulls, Magic, Knicks with Karl Towns and Carmelo. The Western, we got the Lakers. Oh yeah, apparently Kobe didn't retire. So we still have the Lakers. We got the Warriors, who ended up losing the finals that year in real life at a 2 seed. The defending champs, Thunder, I think at a 5 seed. We play the New York Knicks first round. Let's get into it. Going against New York, we lead this series 3-0. The Knicks are down by 2, final force of game 7. Here we go. Patty Mills ties it. 9 seconds to go. Are we going to overtime here in game number 4? The Miami Heat are trying to sweep. Dwayne Wade, nobody on him. Money, wide open. Who left them open? The Miami Heat up 3. 1 second, pop courts off, and the Heat advance to the conference semifinals. So they play the Boston Celtics here in the second round. Who do the Celtics have? Let's see if they say the same. Still Kemba Walker and Greg Monroe, Avery Bradley. Kind of a solid team. Let's see if we can get it done. We're going against the 4 seed. Let's find out. And that is going to be back-to-back sweeps for the Miami Heat in the 2016 NBA playoffs, beating the Boston Celtics here in game number 4, 108-72, just destroying them. Celtics had no chance. Miami Heat to the conference finals once again. The Miami Heat are going against the Chicago Bulls, who beat the Cavs in 7. Who do the Bulls even have? Like, what? They have D-Rose? That's it? This shouldn't be that hard. Come on now. Let's get in these conference finals, see if we can win. The conference finals has the Miami Heat sweeping 3 times in a row. And the Miami Heat are going back to the finals to see if they can get their revenge. This is the time to shine. Who will they be facing in the NBA finals? We will find out in a second. But the Miami Heat are the conference champions. Six straight finals for the Miami Heat, LeBron and D-Wade. The Lakers are the end up being the Western Conference champions. How do the Lakers? Who do they have? Let's see. Kobe Bryant, Dwight Howard, Pau Gasol, Tony Allen, Rondo, Julius Randle. Wow. I don't know how this is going to turn out. Are they going to be good or what? Sorry for the voice crack, but let's get into the finals. It took them six games, but the Miami Heat are the top of the world. The NBA champions beating the Lakers in Staples Center in game number six after losing 1 year ago. LeBron led the troops with the Miami Heat, and they are going to beat the Los Angeles Lakers in six. They're the 2016 NBA champs. That is going to be LeBron's, what is that, third title? And now we are going to get into the 2016 offseason. Let's find out what's going on. Real quick, I couldn't get the rosters for the draft class. You see, I just posted a video on Twitter. 2K is terrible at this stuff. Don't worry, I got the next roster for the next year, but I couldn't get that one. Offseason, Hassan Whiteside in the Miami Heat has left, and he's joining Charlotte. So no Hassan in Miami. And now we got Draymond Green, who's going to end up leaving. He's going to the Lakers. He leaves the mess in Golden State. And Kevin Durant, the biggest news of them all, he is going to join the Golden State Thunder. He's joining the Thunder, guys. He did not leave. So now we got the rosters. LeBron James on the Miami Heat with Dwayne Wade. No Hassan Whiteside. In the Thunder with KD and Russell, he resigned. As I said, that is probably because they won the championship. So imagine if he did stay. And you never know what's going to happen. Look at Draymond Green on the Lakers. I'm not sure how that's going to work out. Really same rosters. Warriors got Paul Millsap. Kind of not really a good replacement for Draymond Green. The Hornets with Hassan Whiteside, as I said. That's going to be a big problem for the Heat. They lost a good center. The Bulls with Dwight Howard, who signed with them. We're about to simulate to the end of the season, guys. We're going to find out what's going to happen in this 2016-2017 NBA season. I will see you guys in a second. End of the season. It's 2017. James Harden is the MVP. So in real life, the Warriors end up winning against the Cleveland Cavaliers 4-1 in 2017 with KD and Steph Curry. But we're in the game right now. It's 2017. LeBron's with the Heat. Things are different. People are staying with their teams. Well, besides Draymond Green. But you see, the Rockets have Coach of the Year. First NBA team right there. Doesn't really matter too much about that. We're about to get into the standings, guys. Let's see what happens. Miami Heat, one seed again, kind of declined. You know, they went 60 wins last season. Now they're at 50. And the Warriors, number one seed. So it looks like they're doing fine. We play the New York Knicks in round one again. Here we go. So it took the Miami Heat six games, but they're going to end up getting it done here in Madison Square Garden. Everything seems shaky, and I'm not too confident about this Heat team right now. Losing Hassan Whiteside was a big deal for them. No center. But anyway, they are still the number one seed, and they're going to go to the second round. So hopefully they can make some big things happen. And now we play the Cleveland Cavaliers, and I'm pretty sure we know who's on their team. That is right. Jimmy Butler, Kyrie, Andrew Wiggins, Tristan Thompson, Anthony Morrow, Yon Mahimi. Let's see if we can beat them. It shouldn't be that hard. Game number five. In the Heat, down in the series, 3-1. Kyrie at the line to make it a four-point game. He's got it. The Miami Heat might just lose here in the second round. Is LeBron James' conference final streak about to end? 10 seconds, they need a three. Bosch fading away. No good. Thompson with the rebound. Passes to Butler. 3-2-1. And the Cavaliers stun the defending Miami Heat champions. And they're going to win the series. So after that, the Cavs make it to the finals only to lose to the MVP with Rockets, James Harden. He just went insanely off in that series. Sweeping the Cavs, they're going to win it. Let's get into 2017 offseason. Sources have reported LeBron James has been traded. We will get news in the next video. And also, Russell Westbrook has decided to sign with a different team on the West Coast. Who will it be? Find out in part 2.